Just a very brief introduction. I have got here, I'm very, very lucky. I've managed to get a hotel right away called the Tower Hotel. And that looks like some sort of tower, doesn't it? I wonder what that is. I didn't notice that. Could be part of the castle, I suppose. So here's the castle. Today's a Recce day because I've only just got here, but I've only got one day. So what I'm going to do first before I'm leaving the castle till tomorrow, because I won't be able to get in now, I doubt it. But normally you can get in the cathedral. So I'm just finding my bearings at the moment. Excuse me, oh, let me put it on. That's the chimes of the cathedral. So I've only got two of them. I just heard it. It's 4 o'clock, really. It'll be a very busy video, this. I'm going to do it in bits. So I keep coming and meeting people or, you know, things like that. Ooh. Now, you see this here I'm looking at? Well, up in Leicester, when I saw the Richard III tomb, he's not in that ground now, but they've got glass over the top of where he was found. Yeah. It's a Roman well, apparently. It's been protected from the elements and the main structure illuminated, part of the refurbished scheme of 2010. Excavation of the well between 1972 and 79 revealed the site of a demolished church of St. Paul in the Bell and a medieval wellhead. They think it might be actually Roman back in time. It could have been dug by the 9th Roman Legion. It might have even been used in the 4th century AD for Christian baptisms. Oh, very interesting. Just doing a little bit of video about that. Could do with a clean, couldn't it? Yeah, so that is probably, even though they say it was the Romans, it could have been built by one of the legions. There might have been a well here before that, when the Saxons were here. They don't just suddenly turn up, do they? Okay, so I'm just doing bits and pieces and I'll piece it all together. So it's a bit scatty at the moment, this video. Let me just turn it off.